My name's Emily Bisset. I'm currently freelancing as a 3D artist. I specialise in materials and textures. What made the University of Portsmouth stand out to me is that I saw they had their motion capture facilities there, and so I thought that would be a really cool place to go and study computer animation and visual effects. It's also by the sea, and I enjoyed sailing, and it really helped me get into more sailing at the time when I was at university. The University of Portsmouth Sailing Club is really, really cool. I really like the people in there. The skills I've learned sailing, I still use every day. And so things like teamwork, working in small teams when you're yacht sailing or racing, and so communication is really key there. Having that and transferring it into my working life has been really helpful for me. I had a placement with Gillette after I finished at Portsmouth. I was really lucky. I got to work on some consumer-facing projects as well as internal projects. To be an intern and to be able to be working on things that the public are going to see, that was a really crazy thing for me to experience. When I was working at Gillette, I was actually working in the evenings on personal projects as well. These projects were in a software called Substance Designer, which is owned by Adobe. And it's basically visual scripting in order to make a one-by-one tile of material. I obviously always post my work on things like ArtStation and Instagram and LinkedIn and stuff like that. And that got picked up by a company called The Rookies. And so I ended up writing an article for that, which then got picked up by Substance. And so I got to put my article on their magazine. I could see it on their launch page as well. So every time you go and launch the software, you could see it, which was really, really awesome. And that's actually allowed me to get more contract work in. If you know you want to do something and you need a degree to do it, definitely go. Portsmouth has all the facilities and all the kind of societies and stuff in order to do that.